Guys, 55 on the score. Guys, for today is Saturday, November the 19th, 2022. I thought I would show you this mail call I got from Easy Collector number one. Bought a couple of super treasure hunts. Just wanted to show you guys. Pretty reasonable price. And let's uncover it. Show you what we got. Off the top. Got this Mercury Cougar that I traded a while back, and I got it back into the collection. Pretty cool. From 2021 L case. The one I had was international. It's pretty sweet. I think it's better than the one that was a year ago, or 2 years ago, 3 years ago, 2019. Like Brendan says, I do like the Mercuries. That's pretty sweet. So that was one of them. And also, I got some pretty good stuff. Well, you know, three of them all together. Give it, open it up. This is a truck one. Look at this one, guys. Wow, 620. I have it loose, but it's always good to have another one. These are getting harder. 2018 A case. Yep. So, you know, it's kind of older stuff to get back into collection. So, definitely more popular than the Mazda Repo, I think, from 2020. Or what year was that? 2019? The year after. So, this one's pretty cool, too. And the one that I just traded to get the Camaro this year. Boom. The regular and the super. 8Ks, 28. No, 19 also. Yep. This one's a Honda Civic EF, in which I have all the Hondas now. And I probably won't let this one go anymore because it's getting harder and harder to come. And he gave me the regular one too, so that's pretty sweet. So again, thanks again to Easy Collector 01 on Instagram. Go give him a follow. I don't think he has a YouTube, but it is November the 19th, 2022. Sorry about that. So I got these three for a reasonable price, 120. Can't pass it up, you know. Like I said, 20 bucks for this one, 50 for this one, and 60 for that one. That's not bad. Because on eBay they're going for a lot. So, you know, kind of older stuff. So this is the more newer one from last year. But and this one's from 5 years, almost 6 years, and this one's also from 4 years now. So there you go, guys. My little mail call, 55 on the score guesser. Have a great rest of your weekend, Saturday, and November the 19th, 2022. Just wanted to make this video. Easy Collector 01. Go give him a follow on his Instagram. I'll post it down below. I don't think he has a YouTube channel, but I don't know if he ever watches on YouTube, but I'll kind of send him a thank you also. It's like Hewitt says, just to make sure not to brag what you get, but you know. All right, guys. Well, I don't want to make it too long. It's coming up on 3 minutes, and have a great, well, yeah, basically Thanksgiving almost around the corner next Thursday. I'll probably do a live later on today. Later on in the evening. Catch you guys later. 55 on the score. Yes, peace.